After this recipe, I only want to eat macaroni and sausage like this.